Part of the reason that Christians think that apologetics are not legitimate is because of Jesus' encounter with Thomas there at the end of the Gospel of John, where Jesus says, blessed are those who believe who haven't seen. And so for some people, this is Jesus underwriting blind faith. The problem is they don't read the next verse. The next verse, John says, many other signs and wonders, that is attesting miracles, Jesus performed that are not included in this book. That would be the Gospel of John. But these that I've included in order that you would believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and in believing have life in his name. In other words, John is saying there at the end of his gospel that the whole reason that he wrote the gospel is so that he could give evidences to persuade people of who Jesus was, what he did, and then put their trust in him so that they could be rescued by him. So John, what he says at the end, completely contradicts one interpretation of what is going on between Jesus and doubting Thomas. Jesus isn't advancing blind faith. If he were, there would be a direct contradiction in Scripture within two verses.